right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. Joining me now is Simon Dealy, the CEO of Higher Technologies. And Simon, it's good to have you back.
Thanks, Steve. Always a pleasure to be here with you, mate.
And also joining us is Ali Davar, the CEO of AtlasID. And Ali, nice to meet you.
Likewise. Nice to meet you, Steve. Thank you.
Well, we'll get to Ali in just a second. But first, Simon, maybe you could talk a little bit about this this connection between Higher Technologies now and AtlasID.
Yeah, you know, we are very excited about this partnership that we've entered into with AtlasID. It's part of our technology first focus for the company. It's our first foray into the SaaS world of platforms that we're building for the company. This one is obviously very topical because it has to do with ensuring that the workforce is able to get back and get re-engaged as we continue to deal with this pandemic. Ensuring that the workforce is COVID-free and is a safe way to re-engage between the employees and the employers.
Yeah, Ali, maybe you could tell us a little bit about what AtlasID is all about. What do you do?
Well, it's really a turnkey solution for employers to be able to bring their workplaces back to safety in amid COVID. And really what that means is a combination of tactics, which means self-attestation that they don't have symptoms, but also employing testing on people that are symptoms-free to help spot whether they may be asymptomatic and be infected and therefore could cause a workplace outbreak. So averting that workplace outbreak that can shut down a business, which can be so costly.
So in essence, do you connect like a company, say for instance, I have a company, I have 200 employees, whatever it is, then AtlasID comes in and what do you do? Like, do you set us up with testing, set us up with how you find out if someone is asymptomatic? How does the process work?
Yeah, it's end to end. It's essentially, once you're onboarded, the employees get coordinated for testing. It's on-site testing. It's you know, right now there's a combination, but mostly saliva-based testing that's done. And then it's collected and it's delivered on platform back to them within a 48-hour window. It must be, we secure it so it comes back in a timely way. That's a very important part of this. We help make sure the employer gets the tests at a low cost. So we look at the labs out there and get them a good competitive rate. And then the employees get the data back to the data wallet. So it's very private and they secure it, but it's secured and then shared back to their employer. And then they have access back to work. This assures them that, you know, they've gone through that test. It assures their coworkers that they're safe and makes the whole workplace feel more safe.
Simon, I'm sure when you look at your company and you talk about what Higher Technologies does, last thing you thought is you have to set up testing for people to go and see if they're sick. But I'm sure you're getting asked all the time from companies, hey, we need the help. If we're going to have bring on temporary employees, they have to be safe.
That's a really good point, Steve. You know, we have, so both internally for our own employees, as we do look to the future here of bringing them back into the offices and getting our own team together, ensuring that we can do that in a safe way. And thinking about that, well, obviously the same thing exponentially for our clients as well. We have, you know, our contractor base going out to client sites. Those clients need to know, hey, we've got our protocols in place. How do we know that your people coming out here are going to fit into those protocols? And this is it's a perfect way for us to be able to do that. We can show, you know, the employee can show the employer, here, I've got my testing done, I've been cleared, and they can safely re-engage. And that also shows it's something we can leverage then with our clients and say, look, we'll give you access to this as well, so for your own employee base can utilize that technology and to ensure the whole workforce is safely re-engaging back in the office environment there.
Yeah, Ali, you're obviously working with Higher Technologies now and helping them out, but tell me how business has been. I mean, this is obviously, you know, 5-6 month old business now with the way things have been going, but just sort of the kind of the calls you're getting, are you getting contacted numerous times every day looking for help?
Yeah, and it's really varied. It'll be manufacturers, it'll be film and TV, it'll be, in some cases, it's people coming back to the office and wanting a safer way to do that. You know, it's all about risk mitigation. So it's a bit of a mix right now. There's a few key industries definitely that we're hearing from, you know, and You know, we see food processing being one, agriculture. These are all places where people are, you know, there's a lot of employee concern about safety at work. It's Absolutely. About bringing that concern down in a substance-based way, in a grounded way. And testing in a proactive way does that. It makes, it's one measure among many, but it helps in a very real way bring down the risks associated with being back to work.
Absolutely. And now with higher technologies as well. Gentlemen, thanks so much. Congratulations on this new partnership. And we look forward to hearing more about it as it rolls out. Thanks, Simon.
Thank you, Steve. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Thanks, Ali.
Thank you.
All right. That's Ali Davar, the CEO of AtlasID, and Simon Dealy, of course, the CEO of Higher Technologies.